like, because we're kind of at closing time now. Does anybody have any requests?
Radio activity.
Whoa, that was a mistake. One at a time.
Alpine Star.
Okay, fine. Y'all are amazing. It is such an honor to be playing music in front of people at all, especially at a venue like this, especially in London. Yeah, I hope that it's not another 3 or 4 years before I come back. And I just want to thank everybody here at the venue and thank the people at Form for presenting this show, and thank you to Sophie for playing, and you guys for coming out on a Monday night. And who knows what the rest of the week is going to hold in store. I'm going to go back to my hotel room and watch. There's a channel that's just like Parliament. Like, we have some of that in the States. Like, we get Prime Minister's questions. Like, I used to watch that as a kid. Like I'm a complete dork. But this is like Prime Minister's questions of Wales and Scotland and House of Lords, and it's just, it puts you to sleep. It's great. It's amazing. So yeah, I'm going to close with a song called Alpine Star. This was inspired by an art project a friend of mine named Ron Jude did that I saw right after I moved to Los Angeles about 7 years ago. And basically, like, he grew up in the Northwest, the Pacific Northwest of the States, and he had taken like all these headlines from a small town newspaper in Idaho, and then he had juxtaposed them with photos from completely different articles. So it was this kind of like Dada-esque like experiment in like a nonsensical small town newspaper, and he dubbed it the Alpine Star. And something about that really, really struck me, because I had just moved out to California, and there's this whole, like, you know, inner mythology a lot of Americans have about going west, and like, without all of the colonial bullshit aside, like, people still move to the West Coast to, like, find themselves, reinvent themselves, and I think I was probably one of those people. And so then I just was thinking about, like, oh, Alpine Star, that sounds kind of like, could be like a Western. And so I sort of wrote this song in mind as like the theme music to an imaginary Western film. And yeah, anyway, so. Thank you. Thank you.